stones to stone Jesus. And Jesus said to them, I have shown you many good works from the Father. For which of these are you going to stone me? And they answered, it is not for a good work that we are going to stone you, but for blasphemy. Because you, though only a human being, are making yourself God. And Jesus replied, is it not written in your law, I have called you gods? If those to whom the word of God has come are called gods, and if scripture cannot be annulled, then can you say that the one whom the Father has sanctified and sent into the world is blaspheming because I say I am God's Son? If I do not do the works of my Father, then do not believe me. But if I do them, even though you do not believe me, then believe the works, so that you will know that the Father is in me, and I am in the Father. Then they tried to arrest him again, but he escaped from their hands. Jesus went again across the Jordan to the place where John had been baptizing earlier. Many came to him there. They said, John performed no miracles, but everything that John has said about this man was true.